Surely he's not dead, but there's some twist. He looks pretty dead though.
No way.
Okay.
I can't believe it, guys, but he's dead.
I don't think he is.
Believe it, man! We rock! Woohoo!
I am Groot!
I definitely wouldn't turn my back on him. Do I have to pick it up? I guess so. Something bad's gonna happen. Okay, no.
Guess this relic is useless. Huh.
But this gun wasn't! Who dead? You dead!
Dead?
Quit it!
Dead? Yes!
Hey, hey, dude! Stop kicking
He ain't getting any deader!
We must respect the fallen.
Respect this, Thanos!
Okay.
We are victorious. The biggest terror the galaxy has ever known is no more. I am Groot!
I never thought this would happen.
Yeah! What do we do now?
That's a good question. I thought that was gonna be like the story. What a nice place. It is a cop, I knew it!
Ooh boy! Only top shelf booze for the man who killed Thanos! I've got some thousand-year-old Centaurian ale. Been saving it for a day like this.
Hey, drinks for my team.
Yeah.
Five drinks coming right up.
I still can't believe we did it. Thanos is gone.
Believe it.
If it weren't for all this, the Guardians fighting Thanos, do you think we still would have ended up together?
Wait, what?
All of us.
Oh, okay.
Do you think we would have been friends?
I'd like to think so. One way or another.
Yeah. Me too. For better or for worse. You have to admit, we aren't the most likely group of friends.
That's true.
Without Thanos, we might just end up driving each other crazy. I mean, with Drax and Rocket, even I might have a bit of a temper. Sometimes. It's a miracle we haven't murdered each other already.
Well, that's what family is, Gamora. You drive each other crazy, but at the end of the day, none of that matters.
Yeah.
If we're a family...
That's well said.
It's only because you made us one. Honestly, we all stay because of you, Peter. You're the one who's gonna keep us from falling apart.
What? Why are we falling apart?
Wow.
What?
Yeah, no pressure.
Is that gonna be what this story is about? Hey, dude.
Peter Quill! Watch as I consume this toxic liquid.
Chug, chug.
Chug, chug that liquid, whatever that is.
Yes. I feel nothing.
That didn't affect you.
Allow me to explain. I feel nothing. What a feeling to not be feeling. This is my hour of honor. My sweet wife and daughter have finally been avenged. I have long dreamt of this moment. And its arrival is satisfactory.
We'd be proud of you, Drax. Thanos can't hurt anyone else's family. And that is because of you.
I can find solace in that statement. I was not there to save my family before. But now that I have exterminated Thanos, my redemption is complete.
I am Groot.
Groot's totally right. He said Peter killed Thanos, not you.
Hey, whoa.
Nonsense. Clearly, I got my revenge.
Didn't see you pulling the trigger.
My hands are too strong.
Of course you did, Drax. You killed the guy who killed your family. That's the definition of revenge.
Yes.
Well, would you want to spoil his moment?
Those are precisely my beliefs. I shall celebrate by consuming this vile swill.
Okay.
Yes, 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 this is the gun that blew a hole in Thanos. But no, you can't do shots on it. Okay, maybe just one.
Ha 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 ha. I don't get it.
So, as I was saying, I built this brilliant, beautiful piece of machinery with my own two hands. I can tell. You're impressed by my, technological virility. Ain't nobody in the universe can do what I do. Especially not any of you chumps.
Huh. You're just lucky I'm a good shot.
Ooh! And you're lucky this gun ain't got another charge. What is your problem, Quill?
What?
We just
seriously?
Killed the biggest bad guy in the universe. And you can't even let me enjoy it for 1 second?
Wow, okay.
Maybe me and Groot should go back to being just a duo. Focus on the stuff that really matters. Making money. What good is saving the galaxy if you won't even share the credit? I don't have to be here, you know.
Really?
I can do just
fine
on my own.
Dude, it's so dramatic. Look, I'm just kidding.
I'm sorry.
You know what?
Okay, I...
Save it. There's plenty to drink back on the ship. Rocket, come on. You all wouldn't last a week without me.
I am Groot.
So, do you want to leave too, Groot?
I am Groot.
Is that a no?
Out of a galactic super weapon, I see.
Bald.
Bald.
Nice to see you're enjoying yourself.
Hey, Gamora. Quit being a loner up there. You know we killed Thanos. And we're heroes. What are you doing all by yourself?
I've got a lot on my mind. It's been a complicated day.
How about a refill?
Why not?
On my way.
You disrespectful human!
Oh, chill.
How dare you?
Oh, man, you know what? I'm sorry about that. Wasn't looking where I was going. And I'm drunk.
Watch your step, Star-Lord.
He noticed the thing.
Guess not everyone's a fan.
At least I managed not to drop this.
My hero.
I try. Thanos murdered your people. I thought you'd be happier once he was gone.
He was a monster, yes. But he was also my family. I can't make sense of it.
Being upset is okay, Gamora. This has got to be a lot to handle.
At least I have all you guys to distract me.
It doesn't sound like it'll be around for much longer.
Your sister?
I called her that. We both called Thanos father. He used to force us to fight, to prove who was worthy of being called his daughter. I won. We couldn't stop until there was blood on the ground.
That is messed up.
Yeah, it is. But Nebula believed it was normal to fight and kill for what you want. Neb stabbed me while I was sleeping.
Holy shit.
Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos. She loved him, I think. In her own way.
I don't know what to say to that.
Once Nebula hears about what happened, she'll find me. And probably do the other arm. There's a small part of me that wants to see my sister again. But when she finds out what we did, she's gonna lose her mind. She'll hunt us all down and kill us.
Oh, great.
You don't know Nebula. Imagine me, but angrier. And enhanced with cybernetics.
I remember her from the movie.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Maybe you're right. I'll try to call her after a few more of these.
To family, huh?
Yeah.
To family.
Are you drinking without me?
Oh, hey, Drax. Where's Rocket? And Groot?
He left while muttering profanities about Quill. The tree went with him. To what are we toasting? Perhaps to the fallen. To honor their memory. That is customary after a battle.
Like I was saying, to family.
The weirdest looking one in the galaxy.
No, we should toast to the dead. Okay. May they be avenged.
But they're his family as well.
A little morbid.
Very well, to dead friends then.
Just drink, Drax.
I'm surprised someone didn't steal the thing while they were sleeping.
I've been looking all over for you.
Why?
We got a big, big problem.
Again?
Okay.
It was not my fault. I barely consumed my body weight in that toxin.
Hey, I was surrounded by adoring fans. I couldn't let them go thirsty.
Oh, I don't care who ordered all the drinks. We need to figure out how to pay our tab.
Okay,
well,
that's the problem.
I do have a solution to that problem. Even Captain Killjoy over here is gonna love it. In fact, it's so good, he'll probably take all the credit for it after.
Whatever it is, I already don't like it.
Rude. You're making the rest of the human race look like jerks, pal. We're gonna sell Thanos' body!
Ooh.
That is not a good idea.
Selling a corpse? How could that be profitable?
There are people who would find it valuable.
Exactly. And I know just the guy. The collector. He loves buying exotic crap for his museum. So Thanos...
Oh, that guy.
...will be perfect.
I remember that
He'll
guy.
He'll pay you tons of units for that body. These are the kind of people you want to be rubbing elbows with, Pete. Everything they got's a superlative. The biggest this, the best that,
sure.
The fastest other thing.
I love everything about this.
And I love you for loving it.
I just want him to be happy.
We could turn Thanos over to the Nova Corps. They've had an official bounty on his head for years. Plus, it comes with the added benefit of not having to deal with criminals, like the Collector. He's a corrupt thug, bottom line.
But
the Nova Corps, they maintain peace and order in the galaxy. They have thousands of ships and soldiers. This could get us on their good side.
Hey, we're not exactly saints ourselves, Gamora. I'm not judging.
There's a difference between us and the Collector.
Yeah, we're broke. And the only way to get unbroke is by selling Thanos to him.
Guys, we just killed the biggest, baddest criminal in history. We shouldn't turn right around and become one ourselves. Working with the Nova Corps is the right thing to do. You're being a greedy little rodent right now.
Oh, as if you're so high and mighty, Green Lady. You suddenly forgot all the innocent people you murdered for that psycho?
I remember each and every one. You'd understand. You do whatever the hell you want, whenever you want.
That is an accurate and completely acceptable judgment.
Oh, chill out, Gamora. McRocket's only trying to help.
Peter, the Nova Corps would make capable allies. Don't let this miscreant convince you otherwise.
Pete's smart. He don't need convincing.
It's Peter's call, Rocket, not yours.
Damn it. Alright, at least we get to walk around and check in on your friends. Yeah, that's so cool.
Who did? You did. About to be someone else's.
Who
problem.
Did? You did. Oh, cool. Oh.
That terminal took a beating in the crash. Still offline. Gotta All use right. the one on the bridge.
Gotta go up there. Okay. Oh, shit. Alright, well, we might as well talk to him, because we're here.
Hey, Rocket.
Hey, listen. I kinda maybe overreacted yesterday?
Yeah.
Thanks for having my back with Gamora. I'm sorry about everything that went down at the bar. I get like that sometimes.
That's okay.
Just got a lot on my mind, you know?
Hey, it's in the past. Don't worry about it.
Great. Thanks. So what's up, my main man?
How are you holding up, buddy?
Yeah, my liver's trying to shake me from the inside out. I've never had so many free drinks in my life. Living in a post-Thanos world, on the other hand, maybe it won't be so bad. Some time off would be a welcome change.
So, what's the deal with this Collector guy?
Might come as a surprise.
I love these parts of the game.
Collects stuff
so much
for his collection. When he's not running the underworld, that is. He pays tip-top dollar, which is way better than anything the Nova Corps can do for us.
Alright,
why do you hate the Nova Corps so much?
Those NC jerkwads locked me and Groot up at least a dozen times for bounty hunting, weapon stealing, you know, innocent stuff like that. Hey, come on, a guy's gotta make
innocent
an honest
stuff.
Living, right?
You still messing with that thing?
Nope, dismantling. Gonna use the parts to fix the engine.
Really?
Yeah, well, I stole parts from the engine to make it, so I'm just putting them back.
Okay, fair enough.
I said I'm putting them back!
So, you made up your mind. You're really leaving, then?
Look, man, 2 days ago I was getting shot at. Last night I was getting shots. Know what I mean? We're famous. I gotta take advantage. Step one, sell Thanos. Step two, fling money into air.
I should get back to it.
Oh, and don't be an idiot. Thanos is worth a fortune. Call the Collector.
Okay. Nothing to do over here. Wait, what if I talk to him again?
Listen, Pete, if you want this engine running, I gotta focus on this. If you want to chat, how about chatting with the collector?
Alright, fine. So, going up there is where I make my decision, but probably want to talk to everyone before I do that.
Well, that's not good.
Nope. Let's talk to Drax.
You, doing all right after last night?
The rodent tried to deny me my victory. But you, my true and noble friend, Peter Quill, stood with me.
Yeah, I did
I
do that.
I believe Hovart and Chimeria can rest peacefully now.
You know, I've never asked. Hovat and Chimeria. What were they like?
My wife and daughter. They were kind, brave, true. Qualities I, myself, aspire to possess. Ask me no more of them, Peter. I do not always wish to remember their faces.
Jeez.
So, eating your feelings, I see.
With Thanos defeated, there is a void inside of me that only these rations can fill.
Yeah, let's see what he thinks.
I really need to figure out what to do with Thanos.
Nova Corps, Collector, thrown into a black hole? That is up to you. He is dead. That is all I care about.
Fair enough.
Alright, gotta
run, Drax. Of course
he's
gonna sit on the fence.
Stay cool.
My body temperature is always 125.9 degrees.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, man.
Here comes another copyright claim. Oh no, it's broken. Damn. I can't go in there. So is Gamora in my room? Saucy.
I always knew I'd make headlines someday. Just didn't think it'd be for killing a giant purple tyrant.
Photo. Bag.
Had this bag since I was a kid. Used to hold candy. Now it holds... Well, now it holds alien candy.
Huh. Ah, yep.
Hey, Mom.
Colorado.
Missed that view.
Alright, there's not a whole lot to do in here. So, I guess I make the decision when I talk to Gamora upstairs. The fuck was that? Ah. Who dead? You dead. I love that.
It's just you and me now, Nebula. We should, I don't know, catch up.
About what, Gamora? How you killed her father?
You left us no choice.
Stay away from me.
Damn, that's rough. Can we get Groot's opinion? I don't really know what to do. Guess we'll talk to her.
Hey, Peter.
How are you doing?
That was dramatic.
Fine. Staying as far away from Rocket as I can. Whatever you said to him last night really set him off. Now he's taking it out on the rest of us.
I think he's calmed down a little bit
now. Something on your mind?
Did I hear you talking to Nebula earlier?
If by talking to you mean being yelled at. Even though she's pissed, it feels good to have it off my mind. Thanks for the advice.
No problem.
Hey, what are friends for?
Stopping one another from drinking too much. We both failed that mission.
So, you still mad at Rocket?
He needs to watch his little tongue.
Okay.
May have been too harsh with him. He just... Oh, he's so infuriating.
Why do you like the Nova Corps so much?
I don't really like to talk about it, but I was an assassin for Thanos. I killed so many people for him that I lost count. Tyrants. Innocents. Didn't matter. If you ever hear the ridiculous nickname, the most dangerous woman in the universe, that was me. But the Nova Corps, they turned a blind eye to my past after I joined the Guardians. Being with you guys, making the galaxy safer, It's my chance to make up for what I did.
That's such a tough choice.
I talked to Rocket. He actually, he apologized.
Was he still drunk?
Possibly. I guess I'll talk to you later.
Some advice for you. Don't trust the Collector. You should call the Nova Corps.
That's actually an interesting point. Hello again.
I'm gonna hang out here for a while.
Okay.
I hope you'll consider giving Thanos to the Nova Corps.
Shit. Alright, decision time. Cool. Let's have a look at the codex. We've got Drax. The Destroyer. Drax's family. Earth. Whoa, shit. There's a lot of things here. Oh my god. Let's see what it says about the Collector. Tanalia Tivan. Okay. Damn. Look, Peter, I know you're a regular here. Maybe too regular for your health, but you and your team bought an absurd amount of drinks and never paid me. If I let you get away with it, then everybody else is going to want free drinks too. Do me a solid and pay up, please. Okay, fair enough. I thought they were free though. Hey boy, I've been hearing all sort of craziness about the name Peter Quill lately. Like people saying you friggin' kilt Thanos. I don't believe it. Holy shit, so many. Where are all these messages from? How's it going? Have a good day. Okay, who's Howard? Alright. Universal it's spam. Oh, cool. So they expunged our record. We didn't really help them, though. We killed Thanos, but... Oh, shit. Okay, who am I gonna call? I don't really trust the Collector. I was going to choose the Collector for Rocket's sake, but I feel like he might want that ancient thing that we have, the cup. So I think this is probably a safer option. I want to see that place, though. That's annoying. Hopefully we go there anyway.
Okay.
I think this is the right thing to do, though.
Star-Lord? We thought you were dead.
Hello.
How the hell did you survive? Hardly any of our soldiers made it out. Our fleet was wiped out.
Well, it was touch and go, but the Guardians had my back. Yeah, speaking of which, I have something you might be interested in. I got Thanos lying right here. Really dead. Smelling up the place. Now, I understand there's some kind of bounty on him. Is that right?
You have his body? I can't believe it. We'll dispatch some officers to your location. Novacore out.
Alright, so it's done.
What? We could have gotten way more units with the Collector. What were you thinking, Pete? I rolled out the red carpet for you, and you took a friggin' nosedive. Oy, I should have just sold them myself.
Don't be so greedy all the time, man.
I am not all the time. Only when it comes to money and us having it. Weren't you on my side, Quill?
Oh, come on.
Groot.
Groot says you did the right thing. Yada, yada, yada. I say we totally missed out on a big score.
Thank you, Groot. Shut up, Rocket.
Fine. You want to suck up to the space cops? Be my guest. But I ain't going with you.
Calm down, Rocket. Look, how about we throw in that relic? That'll give us a little extra.
I guess. Every little bit helps.
That was gonna happen either way.
Oh, come on, where did I put that thing?
Oh, what, so now it's missing?
Found you.
Okay. No, it's not. That was easy. Whoa. The fuck?
Peter!
Whoa.
Oh, I'm gonna kill him. Ugh. She broke it, Mom.
That doesn't mean it was okay to hit that boy. Violence isn't the answer to every problem. Are you listening to me?
But it's okay for him to just break my stuff.
Of course not. I imagine he's learned his lesson, though.
You gave me this for my birthday. I mean, you should be pissed off, too.
And what he did was wrong, but you don't just go punching every person who makes you mad. Especially not someone who's three grades above you.
Hmm.
I mean, that kid practically shaves.
What? I could have taken him.
Don't get cocky, kid. I'm thinking, from the look of things, he took you. This can't keep happening, Peter. I know I haven't been home as much lately, but that's all the more reason I need you to step up and take some responsibility.
I know.
Then you know tomorrow you're apologizing to that boy.
Oh.
And I mean a real apology. No smart aleck stuff.
Okay, fine. But this is so unfair.
Newsflash, kiddo. Life's not always fair. What matters is you do what's right.
Yeah.
I think we could both use a chance to clear our heads, don't you? What we need is a little perspective.
Hey, Colorado. I guess. Maybe.
Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are.
Yeah. Whoa. Beautiful. Holy crap.
These last few months haven't been easy. For either of us. But, I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
Don't worry about me, Mom.
I'll never stop worrying about you. You're gonna be around long after I'm gone. I just
Don't want you to be alone.
Mom?
I'm fine, baby. It's nothing. It's just the dust. I know you've got a lot on your mind. But that kid you fought, maybe he does too. Promise me in the future, you'll use your words instead of your fists.
All right.
I will, Mom. I promise.
Thank you, baby.
You fixed it! How?
What can I say, huh? I'm pretty good. Hey. Oh, great song. Someone with exceptional taste must have introduced you to this one.
Uh-huh.
My dad likes this song.
Come find me, Peter.
Oh.
What?
The relic will show you the way.
Hey!
The fuck?
Peter! Are you okay?
That's just been weird.
Standing there, talking to this thing.